Hello, I'm Alice Hancock.
And I'm Emma Siddy.
We're going to ask the cast, crew and audience what they think of this year's production.
To be seen or not to be seen.
Hey y'all, come down and get your gun at the ADC Theatre.
I'm backstage at the ADC to talk to some of the cast and crew of the musical.
Hi Andy, so what's your part in the Lunchtime Musical?
I'm playing Chief Sitting Bull. He is a Red Indian.
Playing Forster Wilson.
Wait.
Feel any sort of affinity with your part?
Not really.
I've got to say, I feel deeply connected to the Red Indian people. I'm white, I'm middle class, I'm playing a Red Indian. No, that's an awful thing to say, cut that out.
Best line in the play.
The best line in the best. Play. There's no business like show business.
Oh, it's got to be the classic, anything you can do, I can do better. Yeah, I know. I mean, like, it's what the musical's famous for.
The costumes are all great.
Indian costumes.
The fabulous cream number. Cream from head to toe with it. It's pretty hideous, actually, to be honest.
This is my showgirl outfit. This is my Indian outfit.
a poncho.
This is from Uniqlo.
Oh, good choice.
And then
choice.
Primark jeans. So
Primark jeans.
Yeah,
I am wearing all my own clothes for the part. One of the shoppers mistook me for King Canute at one point, so I don't know.
Interesting.
Yeah, it was holy jumping Jehoshaphat.
You're an accent. Preview.
that's a preview.
So vibrant.
Certainly entertaining, I think.
Fabulous is one word for it.
Lots of harmonies in it.
A lot of singing and dancing.
A bit of barbershop harmony and cleaning at the same time. No, I'm actually doing a ballet halfway through it.
There's stuff to get you riled up. There's some stuff to make you fall in love. So
it's big and fun. Cut out.
Does that make it a bit more entertaining on stage?
Yes, it does.
So why should people come and see Annie Get Your Gun?
Why should people go and see it? Because it's a great pitch. Show. Because it's a great show. It's jolly entertaining.
It's a nice poster.
So everyone should definitely come and see it.
People like being entertained. You like being entertained. So you should come and see this thing, which is on this poster here. I'm not sure if you can see that. It's there as well. She's in it, he's in it, I'm in it. All these people are in it.
But it's the Wild West, so it's pretty different from the Cambridgeshire.
Which is always good.
Oh, okay. A fun, busy experience.
It's been manic for weeks now. So.
I never knew there'd be so much involved in being in a musical.
So, first night of the Lent term musical, Annie Get Your Gun.
5 stars.
That was pretty good.
Five! We've got the big five here. We've
got big thumbs up from here, guys.
It will change the world.
And truly is worth to be seen. Worth to be seen.
Annie, get your gun.
Well, our ice creams are a pound.